in the warehouse, we kind of have two different shifts, a day shift and a night shift. Night shift fills all the orders that the customers order. On the day shift, we have our stocking, receiving. We have a day shipping for emergency orders right when we walk in, cut the cases, put them back on the shelves, get them stocked back up for night shift to fill the orders again for the customers. It is a very fast-paced environment. Your feet should never stop moving, and you should always move with a purpose. On an average day, I walk anywhere from 6 to 9 miles. We need you to be able to lift up to 70 pounds a day, potentially all day long. If you work one of the A-frames, very high volume goes there. About 70% of the workload every single night goes through the A-frame. The system delegates all the orders from the time it kicks out from the order start to where it needs to go. You'll pick your order, push the tote off, it'll go to its next location. So you're not having to walk the entire warehouse for every single order. Your RX scanner is how you're going to do all that. You'll scan your tote. It'll tell you exactly where you need to go. You'll go there, scan your product, bring it back, scan your tote again, throw it in the tote. The culture here is very teamwork based. We work until the work is done. You don't just work your little area and go home. So, you got to be able to, if somebody else is having a bad day, help cheer them up, perk them up. The faster you work, the harder you work, the more money you can make. You'll get it on every paycheck. You don't have to wait till the end of the year. For your opportunities to advance, I've seen you start off as an associate, you work, you can hit a lead, keep up the work, you do well with that, you can become a supervisor. I've seen supervisors become managers. In order to work here, I kind of feel like you need to be very dependable, always show up every day, you need to be accountable. You need to be very active, very motivated. There'll be days where you work anywhere from 12 to 14 hours. You're going to be exhausted, you're going to be tired, but the reward out of that was you potentially saved somebody else's life. Anything is worth that. It kind of gives me more of an incentive to try harder, get as many orders out as possible, save as many lives as possible. We may not be on the front lines, but we give those doctors the supplies that they need to make patients' lives better.